Hello, sons and daughters of our Heavenly Father. I hope you are doing fine wherever you are. Me too, I'm doing fine. I thank God for the breath that He gave to me today, because it's through His mercy that I'm alive today. Also, I hope you are doing fine and God is going to bless your basic need. He's going to heal you from the sickness that you're going through, is going to protect you from all your enemies and the disease. And this is my humble prayer in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. So today I'm going to share with you the post of our Kenyan gospel singer, Emmy Kosgei, which says, "Don't forget what God told you," which is true. But before I get to that post, don't forget to hit the notification bell, to like the video, and also to share with your family and friends too. Also, share with your family and friends too, so that they can learn a lot from my channel. Today, I'm going to share with you this post, and I'm going to share the scriptures which goes hand by hand with this post. I'm going to share with you two chapters of scriptures from book of Genesis and the book of Psalms. So let us open the Bible from the book of Genesis chapter 9 from verse 11 to 16. To know if God keep His covenant and promise, according to what this post saying. I start from verse 11. So it's Genesis chapter 9, verse 11 to 16, which says, "And I will establish my covenant with you, neither shall all flesh be cut off anymore by the waters of a flood, neither shall there any more be a flood to destroy the earth." And God said, This is the token of the covenant which I make between me and you, and every living creature that is with you for perpetual generation. I do set my bow in the cloud." Bow is rainbow. "I do set my bow in the cloud, and it shall be for a token or a sign for a covenant between me and the earth. And it shall come to pass when I bring a cloud over the cloud, over the earth, that bow shall be seen in the cloud," which means the rainbow that we see all the time when the cloud is in the sky, that reminds God the covenant which he kept with us. "And I will remember my covenant which is between me and you, and every living creature of all flesh, and the waters shall no more become a flood to destroy all flesh. And the bow shall be in the cloud, and I will look upon it, that I may remember the everlasting covenant between God and every living creature of all flesh that is upon the earth." That is the covenant which He made with Noah. Now let's get to the book of Psalms to see the promise that which he promised Abraham. "For I promised 4, this is Psalms chapter 105. Psalms chapter 105, verse 42, which says, "For I remember his holy promise, and Abraham his servant." That is 40, Psalms 105, verse 42. 43 says, "And I brought forth his people with joy, and his chosen with gladness." 44, "And gave them the lands of the heathen, and they inherited the labor of the people." 45, "That they might observe his statutes and keep his laws." Praise the Lord. Amen. Now let's get to the post of our Kenyan gospel singer, which says, "Don't forget what God told you because of what is happening in your life. It may not look like it. It may be the opposite, or you don't even see any sign. Don't be disappointed by nothing. God is a promise-keeping God. He has a track record of every one of us. His word is true. What he says, he surely does. He is a covenant-keeping God. At this time, he makes all things beautiful. Relax. Rest in him, because he will never let you down." So the last paragraph I just created on my own. So don't forget to hit the notification bell, like the video, and also to leave the comment down below. Till next time. Bye.